Hey guys, this is how to find underwater diamonds. So this is the seed. I guess this is the seed. No, I should play you. This is only on Bedrock Edition. So so what you do is once you load in, you go to this slash dp minus 230. Do this, go to squiggle. Make sure you do space between those and 260. And then you should be teleported right here. Let me just go down here, let's bring you down. And it's actually like underwater in diamonds. I thought it was a wind vane, but it's actually like, what is this? Is this an 8 game? Oh, I think it's an 8 thing. That's an 8 thing. 8 million diamonds. Look at this. This is so cool. Before I'll tell you the seed, it'll pop up the screen right now. Well, goodbye, guys.